Namaskar. Welcome to this edition of Rourkela News. The headlines at this hour. Programs organized to mark Vigilance Awareness Week. Employee of the Month Award function held at Transport Department. And Vaidya Sangeet Nrityotsav 2017 gets off to a glittering start. Now the news in detail. As a part of the ongoing Vigilance Awareness Week, several programs were organized. A seminar for parents of school-going children was organized on 1st November at Delhi Public School. Mr. Ramendra Kumar, DGM PR and COC and an award-winning writer, was the chief speaker on the occasion. Also present were Mr. A.C. Rathi, DGM and ACVO, Mr. Siddharth Rath, Principal DPS, along with other team members of Vigilance Department and representatives from different participating schools. Around 400 parents of children belonging to class 4 to 7 from different schools of Rourkela participated in the program. Mr. Kumar deliberated on the theme New Age Parenting with emphasis on safety of children and inculcation of ethical values. He exhorted the parents and the teachers to be more vigilant with regard to the threat posed by internet and work towards instilling values in children at a tender age to help them become responsive and responsible citizens. Sharing his personal experiences as a child, a parent and a writer, Mr. Kumar touched upon several issues like respect for women, passion quotient, bonding between parents and children, the connect with the so-called sunset generation and the art of happiness. Earlier on 31st October, quiz competition was also organized for the employees of RSP at HRDC, wherein 80 of them participated. The quiz was based on vigilance-related aspects and general awareness. On 2nd November, another quiz program was held for college-going students belonging to Class 12, undergraduate and postgraduate students from different schools and colleges of Rourkela. It comprised of written preliminary round followed by final verbal round. Total 67 students participated in the event. The program was coordinated by Mr. A.C. Rathi and the vigilance team along with school authorities. In a function organized at Transport Department on 28 October, Mr. U.K. Pandey, Senior Operator Auto, was presented with the Employee of the Month Award for September 2017. Mr. Divedi, DGM Transport, awarded him with the appreciation letter and a gift voucher of worth Rs. 400 in the presence of other senior officers and employees of the department. It may be noted that Mr. Pandey was recognized for his exemplary contribution in executing duties in all circumstances, especially during VVIP visits. His presence of mind, performance beyond duty hours, and innovative suggestions have resulted in both tangible and intangible benefits for the organization. Mr. S. Tripathi, Junior Manager Personnel, TRM and Movement, coordinated the event. The Golden Jubilee celebration of Bhanja Kala Kendra and the 20th Vaidya Sangeet Nrityotsav, the 5-day-long annual mega festival of classical dance, classical vocal, folk dance and tribal dance organized by Bhanja Kala Kendra started on a magnificent note at the Bhanja Bhavan Open Air Auditorium on 1st November. Mr. Ashwini Kumar, CEO Rourkela Steel Plant, graced the inaugural evening as the chief guest and inaugurated the festival by paying floral tributes to Lord Jagannath and lighting the lamps amidst chanting of Vedic shlokas. Mr. B.V.G. Reddy, Chief General Manager, State Bank of India, an eminent exponent of tribal dance and music, Padma Shri Mukund Naik were the guests of honour on the occasion. The special guests and dignitaries present on the occasion were Mrs. Savita Kumari, President Deepika Mahila Sangati, Mr. P.K. Pradhan, ED-PNA, Mr. Shubhendra Das, ED-Works, Mr. Parmanand Sahu, ED-MM, Mrs. Meenakshi Pradhan and Mrs. Jyotimay Sahu, the Vice Presidents of TMS, and Mr. B.B. Das, Branch Manager. A large number of culture-loving Raukalites were also present to witness some riveting dance performances of the evening. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. Kumar commended the efforts of Bhanjakala Kendra and said that he has always been looking forward to the Vaidvya Sangeet Nityosav since it brought a galaxy of artists on a single platform. He said, Odisha is the citadel of a glorious cultural heritage and appreciated the culture-loving temperament of Raukalites. During the event, Mr. Ashwini Kumar released the special Golden Jubilee issue of Tribhangi, the annual publication of Bhanjakala Kendra. The esteemed artists were also felicitated on the occasion. Earlier, the guests were accorded a warm welcome amidst blowing of conch and smearing of chandan and flowers. The program unfolded with a spellbinding Odissi dance performance by Central Sangeet Natak Academy awardee Guru Durga Charan Ranbir, which was followed by another enthralling Odissi dance performance by the students of Bhanjakala Kendra, choreographed by Guru Durga Charan Ranbir and directed by Guru Niladri Mohanty. A scintillating Perini dance presented by internationally acclaimed Perini dancer from Malaysia, Dr. Perini Ravi Teja, and his troupe mesmerized the audience with Perini Shiva Tandavam, an 11th century dance form of Telangana. Padma Shri Mukund Naik enthralled the gathering with a foot-tapping tribal dance set to vibrant music. The grand evening was given an ideal start with the presentation of state anthem Bande Utkal Janani by a group of young students of Bhanjakala Kendra. Mr. P.K. Mohanty, GM Mills and Auxiliaries, Sale RSP and President Bhanjakala Kendra, in his welcome address, deliberated on the journey of 50 glorious years of Bhanjakala Kendra and its role in promoting Odissi Sangeet, dance and traditional folk dance. Mr. Radha Krishna Mahapatra, General Secretary Bhanjakala Kendra, coordinated the program, while Mr. Pradipta Kumar Mahapatra, DGM MM and Vice President Bhanjakala Kendra, proposed a formal vote of thanks. Mr. Shashank Patnaik of PR Department anchored the show. That's all we have for you from our news desk. Namaskar.